Leave them in peace.
Obviously not referring to us.